This is a race preview, so something will be different. Now, the actual round number is above the normal round number, and the timer in seconds is on the right.